This is an SPC Swiftpack that was in storage for 3 years. And I switched it on to do the smoke test. And actually it started smoking pretty much straight away. So I switched it over immediately. And I'm gonna see now what actually happened. I took the cover off. And I also put some safety goggles on, and we're gonna turn it on again. Normally I wouldn't do this, but this controller is gonna be replaced anyway. So let's see what happens when we turn it on. I'll keep my fingers near the switch. Okay, so far so good. All good. No smoke. All right, let's try to run it then. Okay, let's see what the vibrator speed is. Oh, there we go. Oh, look at this. Alright, so let's switch it off. Alright, so clearly something wrong with it. That resistor there is completely blown.